Large section of the McBride Viaduct is gone, and workers are chomping away at the bridge one section at a time. Workers from Swain Construction began demolishing the 80-year-old bridge earlier this week. Weather permitting, the bridge should be cleared out by mid-January, according to a PennDOT spokeswoman. Demolition was to begin several months ago, but was delayed after a group filed a lawsuit in an attempt to stop the demolition. The viaduct has been closed to traffic for the past 8 years.